On just about any Thursday or Friday evening in the fall, you'll find Oklahomans heading out to a high school stadium somewhere. High school football has been a staple of Oklahoma life for decades, a chance for communities to come together and enjoy some school spirit. Photojournalist Edwin Wilson recently spent a Friday evening with the Indians of Catoosa High School.
The main thing is we focus tonight, we focus on ourselves. We focus on everything we've done to get to this point. District opener, I know how you feel. It's a great feeling though, isn't it? Huh? It's a great feeling. You take that on the field. Couple things to remember, guys. Remember who you are. Also remember what you represent. We focus on what? What do we need to focus on tonight? Focus on ourselves. Let's get it done. Let's go.
Dude, Friday Night Football means everything to me.
Everything.
We're youth pastors in this community, and we just think that this is where kids are at, this is where families are at. Man, this is the place to be on a Friday night. It's great football weather right now, and Catoosa's rocking.
Levi Browning, touchdown, Indians!
Catoosa, KTC till I die. It's like my world. I love coming to Catoosa games.
Ball down on the 36-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Catoosa Indians.
C-H-S, we are the best! Yeah!
Football is actually my life. It runs in my family. I've watched it since I was a little kid. I love it to death. I moved away, and it feels great being back out here on my Friday nights to hang out with everyone and see my boys play.
Coach Hewlett, ball carrier.
Football means action, having fun, it's a challenge, and trying not to get hurt.
The kick is up. And good.
Walker's pass. Complete. Touchdown, McClain.